What happened to Irvin? Will, he can't have gone too far.
Josh.
Thanks.
Take me later. We got company.
I'm on it.
We got you coming.
Here we go. Hang on tight. Know what to do.
Go!
Okay.
I'm coming!
You need to be careful! Hey.
Give me a grenade!
Use this! You need to be careful!
What are you going to do about them?
You're just one of Excella's playthings!
What?
It was your master who was supposed
one
to
more time. What are you going to do about them?
Here. All right. All right. I'll handle it.
Use it.
This.
Won't you two just die already? You're making me look bad! Who do you think got this entire operation off the ground? Research like this doesn't fund itself, you know. Yet everyone looks down on me. But not anymore.
Don't do it!
I'm far beyond anything you could ever hope to become.
We'll try to stop it.
Understood. Just try not to get yourself killed.
Something that undergoes such a rapid transformation must have a weakness.
Sheva.
Okay.
Come on! I'm not gonna make it!
Watch out!
Come on!
Okay.
Planning to do.
Damn, Excella! I guess it wasn't worth the good stuff.
Excella?
Where is this facility? Answer me. What is the Ouroboros project?
BSAA. Wow, you two are just on top of everything, aren't you? The balance of the world is changing and you're completely oblivious to it.
What's changing? What are you talking about? Is it the Ouroboros project? Is that it?
No one can stop it. Ouroboros is about to change everything we've ever come to know.
Chris!
Chris? You're Chris.
What's so funny? How do you know about me?
All your answers are way ahead, Chris. In that cave. If you can survive long enough to get them... Dying's not so bad, but it's not gonna change anything. You're still screwed!
We're wasting time here.
Chris!
Poor bastard.
Now what?
We keep going.